ceramic group, no, it doesn't matter. And chopped celery. And I made this myself, and I put some balsamic vinaigrette on the salad too. It's kind of mixed in. Then, as a side, I'm going to be adding some slices of Pecorino Romano cheese that I purchased at Trader Joe's. I'm going to be drinking water. And as a little treat afterwards, I'm going to have a square of dark chocolate with almonds. That is also from Trader Joe's. So, I'm going to start eating. A nice big juicy cherry tomato. Oh. That is so good. salad, or maybe some of you like both. For me, it's just kind of depends. Like, sometimes if I want something a little lighter, I'll have vinaigrette. And if I'm more hungry, I'll have dressing. If I'm really full and I just want a salad, then sometimes I'll just have, like, without any dressing or vinaigrette or anything on it, just completely bare. It's like a raw salad, and that's good too. Started watching ASMR videos. I thought it was asthma. Like ASMR, I thought it was asthma. And then I learned that you're pronouncing ASMR, so I wondered. I don't know. It seems like kind of an easier way to pronounce it would be asthma, but let me know if any of you guys thought that when you first watched ASMR videos. wonder what the origin of the word mukbang is. Because I know, like, this is a mukbang. It's like where you eat, you know, eat a full plate of food and talk. But I wonder if it, like, isn't stands for something. Like, it's an acronym. Or if it's like some sort of word that means something in another language. But I don't know. It's kind of a funny word, mukbang. So let me know if any of you guys know that. Flavor eaters. I'm starving, then I'll eat my food really fast, and I won't even stop to take a little break, which probably isn't all that good for you, but I don't know if I've already eaten something earlier and I'm not all that hungry, then I'll sort of take it at a slower pace. In between, kind of like how I'm doing right now. I guess this is kind of in between. Fast and slow. Kind of medium. Because I know in other countries, like France, for example, meals, so it takes longer to eat it because it's more food, but still they, you have to like take a bite, then talk for a little bit, then take another bite, then talk for a little bit, or you know, I think they can have more time to digest. And here we kind of eat in a rush, and we don't really, that could be part of the reason why we're like more overweight than other countries, because I mean the food they eat in some countries is like not good for you at all, like French and Italian food is really pretty unhealthy, but I don't know, I think there are things that are good and bad about each way of eating, because you know it's good to take your time and digest, but it's also kind of like impractical to at a certain point, it gets to be like almost a waste of time if you're taking like over an hour to eat a meal. But of course if you're just, you know, like going out to dinner, then you can take a longer time. But if you're kind of in a rush and you know you're at work or something, or at school, and have other things to get done, then you shouldn't necessarily take as long of a time to eat, I don't think. But let me know what you guys think. Says. This is kind of disgusting. There's like a brown speck in the bottom of my food. I don't know what that is. In the bottom of my salad bowl. Definitely wasn't there when I put the salad in there. I think it's from the vinaigrette. square of chocolate now. Secrets to live.